6:40 remaining. We got Gene Hickerson out front. Last in the two, Mark in the three. Yannick moves up to the four. Dave in the five. Dave coming to the loop now. Gene Hickerson, your leader, coming down the straightaway. Lap cars, you see those leaders coming behind you. Make a little bit of a pass for them. Good check there. Good check, Richard. Solomon looking to get into ground on Ladley. He's only about 2 seconds behind him. Low on the first jump and then hit the double. Into the step up. Mark's looking to close the gap. He's got it.
Go, Mark!
Ladley's bumper. Lassie on the section left side of the track. Mark looking for inside. Lassie holds him off. Ryan Rakes in the number two spot right now. Mark putting the pressure on. Mark in the blue. Lassie in the green and yellow. Mark knocking in his shining star Kathy. One of our greatest sponsors in the series. We got a lot more of them. Unfortunately, with all the melee today, I haven't had a chance to call out a lot of them. I don't got my sheet from me. Easy Grove, USA, Thunder Innovations, Edo Racing Engines, Boca Berries, Hothead, Easy Custom Paint
Job. Oh, Mark, come on, man!
Just to name a few of my gadgets. Don't hold a picture, but I don't have a sheet for it anymore. Uh-oh, that's up there, Lassie's three. Mark, backs up to the end. Looks like Lassie's got about a 6 second gap. I didn't see what happened, if there was a bobble or if he got into lap traffic. Either way, that blue car is another 3 cars. He's trying to run down the 2 cars. If you get in between him, get him a little bit of...
Oh!
Lassie just ran the Mark just passed him. Let's look for Mark in the number 2 spot. That's the blue brakes right there. Oh! Look at that!
Oh! Come on, Mark! Got another limit!
Oh, Mark was taking down. That's going to put Lassie back in the 2. I think Mark's down.
Go, Yannick! Go to the next one!
It looked like he had it for a second. A little bit of a glitch and put him down on the track. Lassie now got a half a track on him. Not quite a half a track. Not even seconds.
Ay, va rojo este.
Meanwhile, Gene Henderson running away with it. He's getting ready to come in the straightaway now. But one blue truck with the yellow wheels. Untouched right now. Nobody even finished to try and take that one spot from him. We still got some time, but it's going to take a miracle. Mark back looking to run down Lassie for that number 2 spot. Made up some ground on that last lap. Lassie coming down the straightaway. Mark coming down the straightaway. On that last lap, Lassie made a little bit of a bobble that Mark capitalized on, and then it went back to the Lassie in the 2.
¿Qué le pasa? Bro, ay, que me estoy pegando tu caca. No sé.
Go! Mark's going to push in right behind him. We got a race again. Two and three, bumper to bumper, going up the first tables off the back part of the track. Lance in the two, Mark in the three. Now left out there, got checked up, let him get by. Mark and Lance, but through clean, come into the straightaway. Oh, we got Gene Hickerson, and he's coming behind him. Gene, I'm not going to send guys to check, so running through the tables. If you want to get around them, it's on you.
Oh.
Go,
Mark, go!
Uh-oh, did Mark get around? He did, that's gonna put Mark in the number two spot. Oh, Mark's home, and now the number two car. Little Bobble by Lazzy, and Mark capitalized on it. Lazzy now out of the black. 8 seconds back. Only a minute left on the clock.
Batería creo que se acabó. Hice un motor bien fuerte.
One of the closer main friends
of
Dave.
Oh, man.
Mark,
you're good, Mark.
You got about a 10-second lead.
Go, Mark!
No! You're leading G-Hickerson coming across the start finish line again. Looks like you're going to get a lap or two in.
Go!
Going back to the landing. Looks like Maddie's looking up some ground.
Yeah!
Finish, taking that number two spot.